Morning! Good morning, good morning. All right, we're gonna get started. Perfect. Let's roll the ankle. Ooh, half a minute. Okay, ankle rolls, I'm gonna go left leg first, about 10 or 11 times, get them loose. I'll go right side, and I'm just going counterclockwise, clockwise, doesn't really matter though. And then we're gonna quad stretch, opposite arm, opposite leg. Okay, we'll go 30 seconds here. Put my timer. And we'll hug the knees. Alternating sides, little pull, you should feel a nice little stretch. Hamstrings, lower glute. Hand goes for the opposite toe, other leg kicks back, develop some activation, right? If you can't touch the toe, that's totally okay. Just reach. Then we'll go high kick, plant the back foot, right? Opposite hand, just like that. There, another 3, 2, 1. Then we'll lunge. Step back into the lunge, as in reverse lunge. Rotate, trunk twist, both sides. Reach up and deep breath. Okay, we'll do 3 on each leg. Perfect. Trunk twist, right? Waist and above, a little snap and pop is okay. Okay, left to right, left, right, left. We're gonna have 10 seconds here. crisscross the arms, right? Alternate which arm goes over and under, left over right, right over left. When your arms come back, let the shoulders, chest open up, right? When they come forward, feel the stretch on the rear deltoids. And we'll circle them forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Alrighty. All right, let's get the heart rate up, Karen. I know you're watching me. I'm gonna go on my count here. I'm gonna go 45 seconds on jumping jacks, and then 45 seconds on something else. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. You have to be counts every 15 seconds. Here's 15 seconds. And 30. 3, 2, 1. Let's go high knees, 30 seconds here on my count. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We'll go 30 seconds, pump those arms. And 3, 2, 1. And we'll go climbers. Actually, let's do plank jacks. Plank jacks. We'll go 30 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we got one more time. 45 seconds on jumping jacks, 30 seconds high knees, 30 seconds plank jacks. Here we go. One more round, 3, 2, and 1. 45 seconds. More seconds. Three, two, and one. We'll go high knees here. Ready, 3, 2, and 1. 30 seconds. Pump the arms. Three, two, and one. Plank jacks, last set here. Here we go, 3, 2, and 1. And 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. All right. Let's get into it here. What's up, Ash? Okay, first set we're going goblet squat. And then I'm gonna try to do a weighted push-up. If you wanna do a regular push-up, that's fine. And then we're gonna hop up. Oh no, wait, oops. Weighted push-up, and then plank, high plank, knee to elbow. So it's a lot of high plank stuff here. Yo, what's up, Chris? Here we go. So, Keanu, I'm pretty sure you're still here. Pretty sure you're the other guy watching right now. Maybe give me a quick wave. Let me know here. Oh God, I hope so. I hope it's him, Chris. Okay, so, woo, there he is. All right, so fellas, on the goblet, I'm gonna use my water jug. So I'm gonna go here, just like this, for a goblet squat. Okay, you guys remember a regular goblet squat, just feet shoulder width. If you don't have any weight, Chris, maybe fill up a backpack with something. Find some books, anything that you can get your hands on. Here we go. Okay, 15 reps here, AKA 45 seconds. Here we go, ready? 3, 2, 1, first set. Holy moly. All right, push-ups right after that. So I'm gonna go, hey Jeannie, I'm gonna throw a, oh gosh, where is it? I had a nice backpack the other day here with, oh, here we go. So push-ups, right? Just put some weight on yourself, or if not, make them hard, okay? Maybe you wanna make them easy too. Okay, put your legs up. Here we go, push-ups. Push-ups, I was using like a tool bag. So whatever you have, you know, anything will work, a backpack. Okay, now we're gonna go high plank, knee touches the elbow, right? Or actually, I changed my mind on that. Russian twist. Grab your weight. Okay, 20 reps total. If you can't keep your legs elevated, too heavy. Twenty reps. Back to goblet squat. 15 reps, here we go. Back to push-ups. Ten to 15 on push-ups, you guys. Back to Russian twist after push-ups. 20 reps. Tap each side, it counts as one. Here we go. It's hard to move. Okay, one more time through that. Goblet squat, push up, Russian twist. Push-ups. Remember your option to use a weight. I'm gonna go no weight this time, my shoulder. 10 to 15 reps on push-ups, here we go. Thank you. And last set of Russian twists. Here we go, you guys. Okay, if you're tired, drop your weights, body weight it. Perfect. Quick water if you need. I'm gonna go over the next thing. All right. So with my large weight, which would be my 5 gallon jug here, we're gonna do walking lunges now. I'm in a garage, so I've got limited space, obviously. So I'm probably, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go 3 one way, turn around, and go 3 back the other way. On these lunges, guys, we're going timed, okay? So each set's gonna be 45 seconds total. So go ahead and figure that out right now. If you decide you wanna use a weight, great. If you decide you don't want to, that's totally fine, you guys. So 45 seconds of walking lunges. You'll see me appear in the camera, kind of reappear every once in a while. I will do my best here. Again, we're 45 seconds, you guys. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Walking lunges. Get as many as you can. Don't forget to alternate sides. Plank position, shoulder taps. Opposite arm goes to opposite side shoulder, like so. 12 taps each side. So count 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, all the way to 12. Okay, when you finish shoulder taps, you guys, back up on your feet. Okay, back up on your feet. Deadlifts, right? Again, if you want to use a weight, you can. If you don't have a weight, these might be a little bit too easy to do without something. Real quick heel here. All right, my feet are a little less than shoulder width, okay? Next, I throw my hips back, okay? Next, I stick my butt out by bending my knees. See that little bend right there? Lower back is flat, right? Check it out. Shoulders back, chest up. My whole back is flat. We extend, okay? Deadlift. Very simple. The back should stay straight, just like that the whole time. So 15 reps. Okay, a backpack works well for these. Hang on your front. Hold something, hold books, hold cookbooks, whatever you want to do. Fifteen reps. Okay, walking lunges. We're right back to square one. Okay, take two steps one way, two steps back, one step one way, one step back, however you want to do it. Many as you can, 45 seconds. And time. Shoulder taps. Moving to 30 total, so 15 each side, 30 total. Beautiful. And set a deadlift here. Here we go. 15 reps. Nice job, you guys. One more set of that. Walking lunges, 45 seconds. Here we go. Time starts, right. Now, seconds. Time. 30 shoulder taps again. Thank you. Last set of deadlifts. Here we go. 15 reps. Guys, go ahead and finish that one up. Okay. Okay. We got hip thrusts. Hip thrust with or without your weight. If you're not going to use a weight, just incorporate a good pause at the top and slow down your repetitions a little bit. If you are going to use your weight, you're going to want that weight to sit right in the midsection, balance it right around the top of the quads, right? Otherwise, it's going to press into your hip bones. We'll go ahead and start with that. So, we want our ankles right beneath our knees. And then our weight to be somewhere below our gut, right? And I'm balancing my weight on here. Hip thrust, okay? Everything's parallel from my knee down to about my lower back. Then obviously my body's gonna start to curve as I'm laying down at top, okay? So we're going 12 reps in this first set of hip thrusts. Here we go, 3, 2, and 1. It should look something like this, you guys. So that one doesn't feel too pleasant, in my opinion. Check out after that, we're gonna lay on our back still, and we're gonna go feet together, hands together, toe touches, leg lifts, okay? The absolute hardest way of this, guys, would be legs straight, okay? A leg coming up nice and straight. If you need to ease the effort, just incorporate a little bit of a bend in the legs. Okay, here we go. 15 reps here. Stretch the arms behind you. Meet the legs halfway. Thank you. Perfect. Pop up on your feet after that. With or without your weight, lateral lunge. So check it out. I step into it. Lunge. Whoop. Back to center base, okay? There we go. We're going to go 10 reps each side, you guys. We're going 10 reps each side. I'm switching sides here. Here we go. Water, water. Two more sets of that and then we're almost done. Okay, hip thrust. Hip thrust, we want 12 reps. Here we go. 12 on hip thrusts. You're gonna stay on your back. Feet meet the hands halfway. Full body V up. Here we go. 15 reps. Try to do the best you can. And side lunges up on your feet. 10 reps each side, you guys. Here we go. All right, one more. Hip thrust, let's bump it up to 15 reps. 15 reps on hip thrust. Here we go. Full body V up. If you guys have hips that are popping, highly recommend incorporating a leg bend, especially towards the bottom part. Here we go. And last set, lateral lunges here. Here we go. Here we go. Perfect. All right. We're going to finish with my favorite left side plank, middle plank, and a right side plank. Are you with me, fellas? Side plank, 1 whole minute. Okay? Guys, if you want to go high plank, that's fine. Right on your wrist. If you want to go low plank, that's also fine on your forearm. So here we go. And we're on side plank. We can cross our feet or stack up, and we're up. Say something like this. Deep breathing, right? Body tight, everything's tight. Glutes tight, core tight. See what you got. Woo. Almost there, guys. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, there's 1 down, 2 to go. And I'm switching to my left side. All right, stack your feet across them. And 3, 2, 1, ready up. Seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Perfect. Okay, let's get through our flat plank here. Here we go, 1.5 minutes on flat plank. Just do the best you can. Here we go. 3, 2, and everybody up. Low or high plank, just be in center plank. Everything tight, guys. A little bit of distance between the rib cage and the ground. Core tight, legs tight, arms. Glutes, everything tight. Just breathe through. We're halfway. More seconds. Try not to hit the deck, but you can perch your glutes up and stretch. That helps. Just try not to drop down. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Excellent work, everybody. I'm roasted. That's all I got for you. And we'll see you on Thursday morning. So thanks, everybody. And ciao. Have a good Tuesday.
Hello, everybody. We are about to get started here with our morning yoga flow. My name is Brittany. I am teaching a very special class today with the American Heart Association, and I am so happy and excited to see everyone signing in and joining us this morning. We are about to get started here. If you want to turn on your Spotify and tune in, I have a playlist going called Unpresented. It's on my personal Spotify account. You can also find the playlist on our Instagram stories. All right. While we wait for everyone to gather up here, you can start lying on your backs with your feet flat and get nice and comfortable. Hey, Kendra, you made it. of you who are new to practicing with us on our Instagram Live, things that you can grab are blocks if you have that around. Many of us do not. So if you want to grab like a mason jar, something of height, if you have an Alexa tower, that also works. Canned food, water bottles, anything of that sort, so that if there is a far reach, you can easily access this. Also, free hand weights that can be turned over and be of height as well. A pillow, anything that makes you comfortable, folded up blanket, are all things that you might want to use for today's practice. I will be offering those as options. So let's get started. On our backs. Start with your feet flat and heel toe your feet to the very edges of your mat. Invite your knees to fall in towards each other so the knees are meeting to the center. Just feeling a little bit more grounding, place one hand to your heart, one hand to your belly. Without gripping your eyes shut, you're just softly letting them close. And with your eyes closed, just begin to observe the natural rise and fall of your chest. On the inhales, you may notice the belly begins to so your feet towards one another and let your knees fall out towards the sides. So that letting the knees become closer to the ground, Supta Baddha Konasana. On your inhales, you're pressing into the soles of your feet. And on your exhales, you're guiding the knees a little bit closer towards the floor. Take long breaths in, long breaths out. Everything is done moving. Once you complete your